describe some of them to you. So one of them, this one that I'm looking at right now, it has a light blue background and a drawing of a cheetah on it, a little cheetah, and it just says, "Be kind to yourself today." The cheetah is looking out to the right, and the words are printed right there next to the cheetah's face. Be kind to yourself today. The next one on this side shows a little otter. The background is blue, and there's white dots and swirling sea foam. And there's a little otter lying on his back in the water with a sea urchin. And it says, "You don't have to always be advancing your life forward. Some days you just gotta chill." As you are today. You don't need to prove anything. You just got a little marmoset. And the marmoset's color is orange and white and peachish clouds. There are clouds in the background of the marmoset. And the back of the paperwork is gray. It's paper. It's gray. It's gray. It's gray. Hey, you are enough as you are today. You don't need to prove anything. Says the marmoset. Marmoset, marmoset, marmoset. And if we flip it open again, this one has a cat on it. This one has a cat. And this little cat is sleeping in a background of black and purple stars, black and purple stars. And there's a big blue moon, a big blue moon. And in the big blue moon, surrounded by stars, there's a little white cat with her tail hanging down below the crescent curve of the moon. And there are two bright shining stars next to her. They're pink and blue, pink and blue, pink and blue, pink and blue. And she's just hanging out in the crescent shape of the moon. This one says, "You are worthy of kindness and care, just as you are now. You are worthy of kindness and care, just as you are now. Just as you are now." You are worthy of kindness and care, just as you are now. Mustache, a little white mustache, and a little through this. You have to. Little dog says you have to. Sunset or a starry night, and on its stripes has all kinds of stars. They look like it looks like a galaxy of stars in the leopard's prints. So this little baby tiger is a bluish color and is against this purple paper, and the little tiger has a galaxy printed in its stripes and its stripes and its stripes. It says, you can't change anything about the past, so please try to focus on moving forward instead. You can't change anything about the past, so please try to focus on moving forward instead. Also, and this wolf is saying, everything changes, nothing is permanent. Don't throw your life away for a temporarily terrible time. Good wolf words. Don't throw your life away for a temporarily terrible time. Everything changes, nothing is permanent. Hedgehog drawn on a pink background, and this pink background hedgehog has pink little feet and a pink little nose and a white tummy and a white face and little it's a porcupine, so there's spines, got little brown and white porcupine spines on his back, and this porcupine says, you are capable, you can do this. That's not a porcupine. That's a hedgehog. Hedgehog. Not quite the same animal. This one is a hedgehog. I can tell because it's got a pink little nose and it's got a little brown nose on the very, very, very tip of it, and his eyes are quite large. He's got little feet. Looks fuzzy. Looks fuzzy but sharp. Hedgehog. Fuzzy but sharp. Hedgehog. Side, we have a black background with a bright red little bee. It's a bright red little bee with flecks of bright red stars inside it, and a little smiley face and little cherub cheeks. And this bee is saying, it's good you're in the world today. Thanks for showing up. Thank you, little bee. The little red bee says, it's good you're in the world today. Thank you for showing up. We're reading the latest Kate's affirmations and life messages along with our drawings. A white face and a white tummy reddish paws, reddish ears, and this little red panda bear, I bet it's a red panda bear since it's the red color, says, it's okay to change. Your life is for you. Important to remember that. It's okay to change. Your life is for you. It's for you. You can always change it. This one is green. This one is a green background. A green background with three green plants on it. And the plant in the center is big. And the plant on one side is slightly large, but a little bit smaller. And the plant on the other side is even smaller than that. So there are three different sizes of plants. And this says, everyone grows at their own rate. Try to have patience with your progress. Everyone grows at their own rate. Try to have patience with your progress. Each of these plants is a different size, but they're all beautiful. They're all beautiful. They're all beautiful. And when we flip the page again, standing in a purple background, standing in the water, and the otter itself is a dark purple and black with white flecks. Looks again a little bit like stars, but this is just a little otter standing knee-deep in the water, and it says, you deserve to rest. The little otter says, you deserve to rest, to rest, to rest, to rest. Says you deserve to rest. And on this side, we've got a blue background and a blue bear covered in stars. Blue bear covered in stars. And the bear is smiling. He's got two round ears and a short little tail. His short little feet and a big round body. And the bear says, times may be tough, but that does not mean that things won't get better. Times may be tough, but that does not mean that things won't get better. Important to remember, important to remember. That doesn't mean that things won't get better, won't get better. That does not mean that things won't get better. Oh. This is another cat. Oh, I love when they're cats. This is a rainbow-colored cat. This cat has a stripy tail and pinks, purples, blues, bright yellow ears, the mottled, inky appearance. And this cat, who's turquoise and pinks and purples and blues, says, every time you thought life would defeat you, you were wrong. Every time you thought life would defeat you, you were wrong. Because you're still here, you're still here, you're still here. The background of the cat is light purple, light purple, light purple. And on this side we have pink. Pink background and a bright fuchsia. An orange owl, a bright fuchsia and orange owl, and the owl has a white face and a white chest, and the owl says, future you can handle their own problems. You handle today. Make sure that you handle today, and future you can handle future you's problems. Says this nice little owl, very good owl. This one is good. This is a purple. legs drawn on his haunches and on their cheeks, and the little horse is smiling and has a blue and white mane, and it's a unicorn, so there's a sparkly blue and black horn as well. And this unicorn is saying, not everyone's cup of tea, and mostly okay with that. This unicorn may not be everyone's cup of tea, but the unicorn is mostly okay with that. Mostly okay with that. Mostly okay with that. We may not be everyone's cup of tea, but that's okay. That's okay. And on the flip side, we've got a little deer, a little baby fawn, it looks like. And this fawn is colored in the colors of a sunset. So there's a blue sky with little white lights, little white stars in it. And then sunset orange and red colors, sunset orange and red and yellow colors all throughout the little deer. And the deer says, there's no rule that says you have to have everything figured out right now. Every step forward is progress. Every step forward is progress. Every step forward is progress. You don't have to have everything figured out right now. Every step forward is progress. Ooh. A new animal. The background is green. The animal is red and green, and the animal is a dragon, one of those long, skinny dragons that looks snake-like almost, with little arms, and this dragon is smiling, and has wispy whiskers, and a green tail, and green hair around its ears and horns. And it says, sometimes all we can focus on is making it through the day, and that is okay. Sometimes all we can focus on is making it through the day, and that is okay. That is okay. That is okay. This other one, this next one on the back, there's no picture of an animal. This one just says, numbers do not decide your worth as a person. This is important to remember because no number can define our worth as a person, whether it's something like money or something like weight. Numbers do not define us. If it's how many people are in your family, these are just numbers. They are not definitions. So remember that numbers do not decide your worth as a person. They are simply numbers. This one has a black background, very dark background with blue bubbles in it, and a red fish, a bright red and golden fish with a long flowing tail, three little fins, and one big fin on the top, and little bright white highlights and these blue bubbles floating around it. And this fish says, I don't know how I will make it, but I will still try. It's a good little fish that doesn't know how it will make it, but it will still try. It will still try. Standing here, and she's got a white chest, white stomach, and bright rainbow colors, greens, pinks, purples, oranges, yellows, all throughout her fur, and her little tail is standing up at the end too. And this little deer says, life is hard enough without beating yourself up over every small thing. Kindness today, please. Kindness today, please. There are little mushrooms at the foot of the deer. peachy pink page. There's a white bird with a flush of red around its throat and neck area. And this bird says, "Today is a brand new day, and you are a brand new you. Good luck." It's a good luck bird that wishes you good luck in the mornings on your way to doing whatever you're going to do that day. And then on the other side, we have another unicorn, but this one is bright orange with long, long, long flowing mane and tail that flow all the way down to the ground and off onto the into the distance. And there's a yellow background. There's sparkles in this unicorn's hair. It looks like a zebra unicorn, maybe. And the zebra unicorn is saying, "It's your weirdness that makes you wonderful. It's your weirdness that makes you wonderful. Don't forget, we're all a little weird, so really lean into it. Lean into the weirdness. It's your weirdness that makes you wonderful." Settle for anyone who treats you poorly. You deserve safety, kindness, and respect. You always have. That's important to remember. Maybe it's a chinchilla. It could be. be a chinchilla. That's a really good point. Oh, it's very cute with the big ears and the big fluffy tail. You don't have to settle for anyone who treats you poorly. You deserve safety, kindness, and respect. You always have. Side we have a tie-dyed sort of blue and purple background and a white bird sitting in front. Totally white. Black outlines. Black little beak, black little eyes. White bird. And the white bird says, the mental abuse isn't justified. You are doing enough. You are enough. Say those words. She knew Ibu. Maybe that's what they're called. Very cute little dog with white paws, white ears, white face, a little mask around his eyes, and he's painted in red and black colors against a blue background. And this little pup says, all difficult days end. You will get through this. You will get through this. All difficult days end. You will get through this. Doesn't need to prove its place here. It is made of star stuff, too. And on the other side, the flip side, we have this pink background and a little gray and white cat. The cat is mostly white with gray paws and a gray tail, gray little ears, and a little gray face. And then the cat says, anxiety lies, you've got today handled. Anxiety lies, you've got today handled. You do, you do, you do, you do, you do. This one is a good moment. It's a good moment to be here together. Oh, and there's little green leaves and a stem in the background here too for the flowers. And on the other side, there's black, dark, deep water with little tiny bubbles in it and red and gold goldfish swimming. There's one up at the top. There's two. Whoops. There's this side. There's two. There's three. There's four. There's four little goldfish that you can see. And they're all swimming together in the ocean. You don't have to get it perfect. Just showing up is enough. That's what the little goldfishes say. They're swimming together. Ooh, we have two trees. And this is a pink cherry blossom tree. Just one long branch of cherry blossoms that are heavy and weighing down the branch. And it's just, you can feel it almost holding still there in a light breeze. Cherry blossoms dangling. There's a blue and white sky behind it with a little white puffy cloud. You deserve to be here. You deserve to be here. You deserve to be here. And on the other side, we've got another tree in the white background and a pinky pink 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 tree with a nice dark brown branches and trunk. And this one says, you can get through this. You can get through this, you can get through this, you can get through this. Like the trees in springtime. You can get through your winter, you can get through this. Turn it around again. Who do we have now? We have a peacock. This peacock is brilliant turquoise and pink. Pink on the bottom, turquoise at the top, and the little tail feathers are surrounded by turquoise all the way around. It's printed on a dark black background, but you can see little flowers by the feet of this bird. There are all these little flowers that are green and red. And it says, hey, you are plenty good enough. Thank you, peacock. You are plenty good enough. And that's in quotes, good enough. You are plenty good enough. Not just good enough, but plenty good enough. And on this side, there's a unicorn. There's a blue background with white stars and a unicorn with a rainbow mane and a rainbow tail, and it's standing up on its two back legs and rearing up, and this unicorn says, you are lovable, you are wanted, you are needed. The unicorn is lovable and wanted and needed, and so are you, so are you, so are you, so are you, so are you. Says, it's completely okay if you cry today. And it's a blue background with a monster on it, a little four-legged sea monster with a long neck and a long tail and scales kind of like a turtle. And this sea monster has got long eyelashes and a cute little face and says, "It's completely okay if you cry today. Don't forget that. It's always okay to cry. Always okay." Successes. So don't forget that relapse does not erase your successes. You are still succeeding. You're still succeeding. Also, progress is not linear. We all know that. Healing, progress is not linear. This one is a gray background with a white tree. Dark branches and dark trunk and white leaves that are falling to the ground at the base. And it says, you are trying, and that's what matters. You are trying, and that's what matters. You are trying, and that's what matters. And on this side is a green background with another little otter. This little otter is smiling huge and has nice little whiskers, big round eyes, green body with a white chest and white little face, white little tail tip and white little toes. This otter says, don't focus on success or failure. Just focus on effort. Focus on trying. Just focus on trying. Focus on trying. Stag, and the stag has got blue sky painted into the stag with white clouds and the like sunset kind of dark colors, like a dark blue and a dark purple. It's as if the sun has already gone down, and this stag is saying, life will always bend you, but trust me, you are too strong to break. Life will always bend you, but trust me, you are too strong to break, too strong to break, too strong to break. And on this side we have a little cartoon. It's got three panels. There's a white background and three panels. And the third panel is much bigger than the first two, so the first two are small. And it's got a little white bunny in it holding up a 10. And this white bunny holding up a 10 says, you're a 10 out of 10. And then the bunny says on the second panel, so you can change if you want, but it's extra credit at this point. And the last panel was the bunny saying, just thought you should know, with a little heart. Just thought you should know you're a 10 out of 10. You can change if you want to, but anything after this is extra credit. Extra credit, extra credit. This one. stripes all on its tummy and its feet and its toes and on its wings and on its spikes. It's got spikes going down its head and tail. And it says, I'm not what everyone wants me to be, but I am pretty cool. It's a pretty cool dragon with little wings that have orange on the inside and red. The dragon itself is white and has all these rainbow colors on as accents everywhere. I'm not what everyone wants me to be, but I am pretty cool. It's a pretty cool dragon. This side we have a blue background with writing, and there's a rainbow across the background, and it says, there is no one perfect way, you're doing just fine. There is no one perfect way, you are doing just fine, just fine, just fine, just fine, just fine. There is no one perfect way, you are doing just fine. Say goodnight, all right? Ready? This one has a brown background and white little flowers, and there's a red fox asleep in the center, just curled up with its face resting on its tail. And the fox says, we're going to make it through okay. We're going to make it through okay. We're going to make it through okay. Side we have two little lambs. Maybe they're baby goats, actually. They look like baby goats, and they're on a brownish background, and there's two little ones, one with dark feet and one with light feet, one that's got a cream colored back and a beige front, and one that has a beige back and a white front, and the two are nuzzling each other, and it says, when it's hard to find kindness, I will make it myself. When it's hard to find kindness, I will make it myself. Should we do one more? One more, one more, one more, one more, one more. This one just has words. This just has a nice background, nice tan background, and says, struggling does not automatically mean failing. You're doing just fine. Don't forget that struggling doesn't automatically mean failing. You're doing just fine. You're doing just fine. And this is a perfect one to end on. It's got a green background, and there's a beautiful tree on it with a brown trunk, brown limbs, green flowers, green leaves, and white little dots all over it. And it says, you deserve a good life. You do, you do, you deserve a good life. You deserve a good life. Thank you for being here with me for reading good life. You deserve a good life. Good life, a good life, a good life, a good life. Okay.